Many of our nation's reporters and folks will not tell you the truth. Speaks not for the people, but for the special interests and for those profiting off a very, very obviously broken system. The press has become so dishonest that if we don't talk about it, we are doing a tremendous disservice to the American people. Tremendous disservice. We have to talk about it to find out what's going on, because the press honestly is out of control. The level of dishonesty is out of control. Some of the media is fantastic, I have to say. They're honest and fantastic. But much of it is not. This is fake news put out by the media. In other words, the media is trying to attack our administration because they know we are following through on pledges that we made, and they're not happy about it. The news is fake because so much of the news is fake. I don't mind bad stories. I can handle a bad story better than anybody, as long as it's true. And, you know, over a course of time, I'll make mistakes and you'll write badly, and I'm okay with that. But I'm not okay when it is fake. I mean, I watch CNN, it's so much anger and hatred and just the hatred. I don't watch it anymore. The public isn't, you know, they read newspapers, they see television, they watch. They don't know if it's true or false. I just see many, many untruthful things. And I'll tell you what else I see. I see tone, you know, the word tone. The tone is such hatred. The tone is such hatred. There are fake fires. I mean, they're fake. They're not true.